Rolling puck on the turnover, and it's in the net. The Canadians have tied it up.
This puck looks like it's going to be harmless, and as Elvis moves it around to Gavrikov, Gavrikov just whiffs, and then Caulfield all alone. It's like Elvis is back in position here. You can see what Gavrikov's trying to do. Keep that puck moving. Elvis is set.